We have been learning about sound in science class, and we've been talking about all the different ways that we can produce different sounds.
The students had to come up with their own plan for how they were going to be making their instrument.
A drum.
Okay. And some mac and cheese.
Sound is not just listening, it's using many senses.
It is a collaborative project.
They worked on constructing all different kinds of homemade musical instruments. I'd like the students to understand that when they would like to have something, that they learn that, hey, maybe I can make my own, maybe I'm the next inventor.
Today you're going to work on how it looks. We want to add color and add design. The aesthetics play a large part in anything. It's the first thing you see, it's the first thing you notice. They work really hard at the painting and the designing and the placement of all of their elements. Art connects with so many different subjects.
They could see how science and art and music are all related. And they are going to take their instruments and perform that in front of the whole school.
In first grade, I made this instrument that I used in the concert, and I shared this beauty of sound with somebody else.